So, where to begin?
Well, let's just start with the basics. I'm Ted.
And I'm Beth. We've been married for 35 years.
And we've moved,
we met when we were five.
Right. We've moved like 35 times.
At least. We're in the crazy media business. I'm a women's fiction novelist, and I was an actress on Days of Our Lives and a radio talk show host.
Whoa.
I know, so impressive.
Well, you see, I'm a TV creative director and was an on-air TV news reporter and a comedy writer on Candid Camera and some other things. Lots of them.
That's kind of impressive.
Yes, of course.
But just kind of. We met in New York City.
And we live in Southern California now, but between then, we've made a few stops in Alabama, Mississippi, back to Alabama, Baltimore, Cleveland.
L.A., Kansas City, Phoenix, twice, back to Kansas City, Houston, Nashville.
Back to L.A., San Francisco, L.A. again, back to Phoenix.
Milwaukee and Southern California again.
Yeah.
I think Southern California has been five times.
I think so. I think we've got a trend there, and somehow we haven't killed each other yet.
Amazing, but it's been so close. Our amazing son is what keeps us sane.
So after all these moves and career battles and ridiculous messes.
Enormous messes.
Absolutely.
We can't wait to tell you. We still love each other though, right? Right?
I had to think about that. But yes, of course, that's why we're here and to figure it out with you.
Because how are we still married?